Hey guys, and welcome to a new video. So actually playing again with Lili in Shinryu rank after I actually got my promotion after some time. And actually I finished the last video with this guy. It looked like I found him again, so I want his revenge. I got his rank and he got my rank, so I guess that should be a payback for him or from him, but I will not let him do it whatever he wanted or not. Okay. Round two. Fight. Now. Okay. Like I begin to do some different moves a bit. No! Didn't press my back well. Who cares about this? Okay. No, I ruined the pressing by this! I wanted to do this as a counter, but looked like I did it in a wrong way. Give him easy win. Oh wait, is that me? Was a normal grab. I don't. Round four. Fight. Always doing it right. Is this? No way! So bad lose against this guy. Okay, I just say that's his payback. Now I have to win. Okay, that's an old one. No way, the kick is so strong. Oh, what the fuck was the speed? Need focus. Okay. Final round. Fight. No. That was so bad for me, really.
2 days later.
And after these two losses, actually I wanted to play a lot. And actually I lost my rank and did my rank again and went to Tenryu 2 times maybe and played, and some days even went I even shaved my hair a bit and a lot of sins. So after all of this, actually we reached the day that I was trying better. I was playing on the dark, I wasn't recording myself, and that's what I will show you for now. So enjoy what is coming now.
Round 1. Fight!
Fight!
3. Fight!
Fight! win.
And that's how it goes. So actually, finally, I got my rank and everything is good for me. And after this, I decided to just take it easy and relax and go for playing some Azacena away from Lili, because I don't need more pressure more than this. And also, I played on the dirt. So I will show you this video as neatest. I was trying to aim for Garyu actually with Azacena as a bit, not say hard or easy rank. So we will see how it will go for the next video. So I'll be right this video and the next one. And see ya in the next video, guys. Hope you enjoyed this one. And thank you for watching. See ya next video. Bye bye.